Hey there. For some stupid reason, I'm doing Draftmasters.
Catch up to car number.
It's the next-gen cars at Talladega.
I mean, luckily with the NIS series, though, I, like, played it safe, and I gained a bunch of SR back, but...
Catch up to
car like,
number.
But, like, the truck series at Atlanta, fucking kill me.
I'm number 12, didn't qualify. Start 21st. Got a bouncer
dude,
next to me.
The Phoenix truck series is
fucking field here is only
crazy.
1.4. Got a lot of D-class drivers in here at the front of the field.
I am so glad those things are unranked, though.
So, probably know what's going to happen.
Isn't Phoenix coming up for the NIS?
It's a purple car there.
I mean, I'll be honest, I can't stand Phoenix.
For me, it depends on the car.
Trying to lose the draft.
You need to catch up to the guy ahead.
Yes, sir.
13's making it look like this is going to be an interesting start.
Right?
Oh, Bucky Beaver over there?
No, that's me, man. Take me.
Oh, you're the one blinking.
Am I?
The Bucky Beaver 19 car.
Okay, Tony, be ready. Watch for the lights.
No, not 9. I think 19. William Johnson.
Green, let's go, let's go.
Man, you gotta jump on me. That's brutal.
I'm gonna lose the draft already, aren't I?
You're so spread out.
Honestly, it's not a bad
thing. Outside. Still there, still there. Hold your line, still there.
You never know.
Still there.
Hey, 19, you're blinking all over the place, just to let you know.
Still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line.
Okay, start all doing. Time to get to work.
Clear high.
Sorry, why you're gonna come in.
I mean, I'm gonna get a close to the end, but yeah, you're blinking.
Still there.
Brian is now leading.
Still there.
23rd place.
Line.
We gotta get single file, guys.
Still there.
Don't push the pusher, holy shit.
Clear outside.
Catching them a little bit at a time here.
Why are we three wide?
There is room in front of me. There we go. Clint, that was terrifying. Please do not repeat that. It's all good, bro.
We're catching them.
All right, Tony.
They got the group in front of them.
That last lap was at 50.17. Judge is now in the lead.
Why are you making it three wide?
Taking advantage. That was pretty clean pass. We're getting loose now.
Being behind a 19 is terrifying.
Keep it together, 26.
Night team's about to kill someone, I'm calling it right now.
Everybody's behind me, though.
Your lap times are improving.
Alright, thought you were clear.
Now you're good. They split the lap or the slow car back there.
Rack, rack.
Come on, check up, man. Check
car
up.
Down low inside. Be clear inside.
Someone pushed the pusher.
I don't know how I got out of that.
Judge is now
okay,
let's go.
Don't be scared to push me. I can handle it. Just don't push me weird.
Yeah, don't worry. I don't know where to the street.
I trust you with my life right now. Let's go.
Okay, Tony. The next car is Matthews.
That's an awkward spot, Spike.
Okay on fuel.
Inside.
Doc, I apologize if my steering is weird right now. My wheel has to unclamp for my depth.
Fake.
Trying to fix it.
Come on.
Hey, Rick.
Come on, dog.
You guys made it through. You guys made it through. Nice.
You're all good, Zach. Steering fine.
May I ask about the inability to pick a line?
The car ahead's pitting now.
No doubt. Who tries to take the inside on the inside line?
Got a big old train behind me. Maybe we can catch these guys.
How is 19 still in that pile?
Alright, we're gonna actually get a good push into this one.
Fun four.
Oh, maybe that's flat. He's got snap now behind us.
These cars can handle solid course, by the way, so if you think you're going too fast, don't worry about it, it's going to push me right.
Yeah.
Clear down low.
Diving out, I'm gonna get on my ass.
Might catch these three guys ahead of us.
About almost a second that lap.
E9, that was a 50.08.
Foot's falling asleep because I haven't lifted.
That lap time was 50.
Good to push on the run.
Okay, Tony, push now. We can catch this guy.
I'll turn low if I got any problem.
2 laps remaining. Good consistency. Keep them coming.
I think we're going to catch them, though. Now they're going too wide.
Damn, I picked wrong.
Leon is now in the lead.
You picked you instead of me.
Got a car outside. A car on both sides, three wide. It's all clear high. Inside, inside. You are clear all around. Inside. Hold your line. You're clear inside. Hold your line inside. All clear inside.
Classic.
Hey, Six, you're an asshole. Dude, you're a lap down, and you're trying to get by cars at the finish line who are on the lead lap. You're an idiot.
25, I don't know how the fuck you got through there.
P11.
Sorry about that, 23. So,
well done, mate. Good finish.
Ah, you'll have that.
Let's see what the hell happened there. I thought I was going to make it through.
I thought we were going to be good, but it just kept coming up.
Oh, no. No way I ended up ahead.
People need to learn to hold their brakes when they wreck, man. Like, every single time I get shaken up from a wreck, it's from some guy flying into me. Like,
I slipped and,
yeah, that's exactly
kind of went into the third lane, or no, the second lane, middle
it.
Lane, and they went right around me.
Cars go everywhere as soon as they're out of it.
Yeah, it's stupid. Anyways, good racing, Zach.
Hit from behind. There's my 4X. They're hitting him. I don't know what he was going to do there. Oh well. Thanks for watching.